Auto show means we will get a chance over the next few weeks to talk to a few drivers. Justin Rose got first crack today, one of our favorites from the last couple of years.
Hey, thanks, Tom. Down in Shinola in downtown Detroit, Arie Luyendyk Jr., Formula Off-Road Racer, is in town helping out. You're at the auto show. You're doing some things. What exactly brings you out of the Phoenix sun to the cold of Detroit?
I gotta say, it's a lot warmer than it was a few days ago, and I'm enjoying it. And just here for the auto show and checking things out, and obviously promoting the Detroit Grand Prix, which is the last weekend of May, and just having a good time doing that. I've been racing in Formula Off-Road, which is Robbie Gordon's series, and we came to Detroit last year and debuted it, and it went off so great. I think the crowd loved it. We have metal ramps that are set along the track that we actually jump. Some of the jumps we travel as far as a football field down the road until we land, so it's pretty intense.
You've had a chance to check out some of the Shinola watches, and here we are.
Yeah, I know.
Look at these handcrafted bikes.
It's
I'd
amazing.
Ask you to change the tire. You think you could be able to do that on this?
No,
thing,
I just race things.
You just race things. Yeah. You wouldn't be able to fix it easily.
A bike I could handle.
All right,
be fun.
Thanks so much for your time.
Yeah.
You're gonna have to talk to some of the producers over at the Bachelor. You know, I mean, I'm a single guy.
I can put in an. I can put in a good word for you. Single?
Oh yeah.
He's looking.
It is time.
All right. If he misses some time at work, we know what Justin's doing.
I guess so.